Okay, here we are in Watertown, Connecticut, Litchfield County Hills, and take a look at this snow, blizzard of 2013, February 9th. As you can see, it's up into my waist, this deep off the back of the deck here. But it's okay, I'm in luck, and you know why? I've got this shovel, and it was shipped from my father in St. Martin. He told me that this shovel, from all the snowstorms they get in St. Martin, will get us out of here. It's called the St. Martin Melter. It's a special shovel. And I'm gonna use this today to dig my way to St. Martin since all the flights are canceled, but I'm gonna make it there. So let me begin. Okay, we're getting there. Looks like the snow is not really melting. I think they use this for sand. It only cost me $300. That's a ripoff. I'm sending this back to St. Martin. Okay, take two now. A couple things you have to do when you're in a snowstorm like this. Okay, first, you need to test your snowmobile suit out. Yeah, that worked great. Next, kids, don't try this at home. Find out if you can jump off the back of your deck. Okay, it definitely doesn't look safe, but I'm gonna do it anyway. One, two, three. Ah! Woohoo! All right. Okay. Over and out, blizzard of 2013, yay!